online.
Hey.
Online. Mirage. Diana, Azov.
Okay. Oh, hey.
3, 2, 1, brawl.
What the heck is this? It's like, why are there items? Like, what the hell? This game feels so bad. Like, why do they force people to use items? The heck? Why did that work? That felt horrible. Why do these have exclamation marks?
Diana! Azog! Sir Roland!
Like, I'm pressing up here. This game seems very stupid.
3, 2, 1, brawl!
This game, like, what the heck? Like, I look at this game and I just can't take it seriously. Am I supposed to take this game seriously? Because the community around it and the tournaments say I do. How do people play this? Seriously. It looks like crap, it feels like crap. How do you even start to play this to get good at it or enjoy it? Like, at least with Rivals of Aether, I feel like it at least feels okay. Like the movement and the care and the movement feels good. Looks so goofy. Looks like something you'd find on armor games, I guess. This feels like a mobile game. Well, this is the quickest time that I've ever tried a game and then completely gave the hell up with it. This feels like crap. Yeah, I'm heading over to Rivals of Aether.